Good morning. Good morning. Hi, Sporty. Good morning. How are you? Oh, he said he's very good because today is sunny day outside, but it's a little bit windy. But we are okay. How are you guys? Okay, we're back to here. We ready to worship God. Okay, are you guys ready? Are you ready, Spotty? Yeah, he says ready. Okay. All right. What's next? Dun-dun. Show me fingers. Open, shut them. Open, shut them. Give a little clap, clap, clap. Open, shut them, open, shut them, lay them on your lap, lap, lap. All right. Okay. All right. This one is talking about my little kitty. Okay. I think this one, Teacher Jessie did it before. Okay. Oh, look at my hair. I have microphone today. Teacher Alvin helped me to make this. I try to use it today. See what is good is not. All right. Okay. My little kitty ran up a tree and set it on a limb to look at me. I called, "Come, kitty," and down he ran and drank all the milk I pour in his pan. All right, let's do it one more time. A little kitty ran up a tree and sat it on a limb and look at me. I called, "Come, kitty," and down he ran and drank all the milk I put in his pan. It's talking about the little kitty. Well, today's at the end, there's something about kitty too. Okay, right now we need to sing a song to worship God. What's the song? Yes, God is so good. Okay, back to here. We ready for the Bible story time, and right now we need to read a prayer and pray together. Today is topics, be near me, Lord Jesus. Be near me, Lord Jesus. I ask thee to stay close by me forever and love me, I pray. Bless all the dear children in thy tender care and fit us for heaven to live with thee there. Bible verse. The Lord is close to everyone who prays to him. In Psalms 145 verse 18. Look at the children. This talking about the children. So today's Bible story is talking about the children too. All right, let's pray together. Okay, close eye, bow down your head. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you. Give us a beautiful sunny day to us. Even though that's windy outside, but we are safe. Thank you. And right now, we're ready for our Bible story time. Please give us a good ear, good heart to listen your word from Teacher Joyce. And thank you and pray that in Jesus' name. Amen. All right, you ready? Take out your Bible, please. And ready for the Bible story. Okay, Bible time. Your Bible is ready? All right, let's review last week's story. Okay. Last week's story is talking about 10 lepers. What is lepers? Remember I told you, it's one kind of disease on their skin. They have sore, a little pimple or spot on their skin, and no one like to go with them. So they are very sad because no one like them. And at that time doesn't have any like medicine to heal. So but they know Jesus will help them. Yeah, one day is Jesus traveling to different city, and then Jesus met these 10 lepers. And then the 10 lepers is shout to the Jesus, "Jesus, Jesus, please help us. Please help us. And please heal us too." After Jesus said, "Go show yourself to the priests." So the 10 lepers left. While they are running, they already healed. See, they healed. But only how many? Only one man went back to thank you, Jesus. See, only one man. All nine, they left. Yeah, that man kneeled down to thank you, Jesus. But Jesus is wondering. I remember I healed for 10 lepers. How come? How come it's only one to come back to thank you me? So this story is talking about we need to thank you Jesus. I mean like thank you whoever helped you. Alright, let's go to the Bible story today. Oh, today is talking about Jesus and the children. Look at the picture. There's Jesus, and there's many children around him. The children loved to spend time with Jesus. Yeah, the children love Jesus. They love to spend time to be with him, play with him, listen to him. But the disciples didn't understand. They said, "Hey, stop, stop. Do not bother Jesus. He is just too busy." Their disciples is following Jesus, and then they stop the children. They doesn't want the children to bother Jesus. But Jesus told the disciples, he said, "Let the children come to me. Do not keep them away. You must become like these little children if you want to enter God's kingdom." Wow, Jesus talked to the disciples and then asked them, "Ask the children come to me. Do not keep them away. Just ask them to come. Come to me." Later, you will enter to God's kingdom. Wow. Then Jesus blessed the children. The children is very happy. They can be with Jesus, play with Jesus, listen to Jesus, spend time with him. All the children, even though the little baby. Yeah, because Jesus loved the children. All right, the end of story. Go to our Bible verse today. Today's Bible verse: "And you must love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your strength." In Deuteronomy chapter 6 verse 5. Well, here it means we must love the Lord with all our heart, with all our soul, and with all our strength. Like the little children, they love Jesus. So we love our God, we love Jesus. Do you love Jesus? Okay, today's questions. Jesus loved the children, yes or no? Yes, Jesus loved the children. But what happened? The disciples didn't understand what the disciples say. Yeah, they say, "Stop. Do not bother Jesus." Why? They said they thought Jesus is too busy. He doesn't have time to be with the children. But excuses them. Jesus told to the disciples what Jesus told them. Yeah, I'm not busy, but just let all the children come with me. Do not keep them away. I love to spend time with them, and they love to spend time with me also. Don't let the children away. Ask the children come. So at last, Jesus will bless all the children. They are very happy with Jesus. Do you like spend time with Jesus? Mm-hmm. Yes. Okay. The end of the story. I have a song to share with you guys. This song is called Jesus Loved the Little Children. Let's go to listen this song to learn this new song. And then after the song, I want to go out to our church garden and share with you the flowers. Okay, let's go to the songs. Jesus loves the little children. Alright, finish our Bible story. We here is for singing time. Okay, ready for the singing time. And today we'll sing, what songs you guys like? Trust and Obey. I know some of you guys like this song very much. I love this song too. So we'll sing Trust and Obey, and let us sing back one of the songs we usually sing in the beginning of the video. Let's sing the Good Morning God. We haven't sing this song for a while, okay? So we sing Good Morning God and Trust and Obey. Okay, let's ask who's come out first. Yeah, let's ask Spotty to help us to pick the color. Hi Spotty, you again. Okay, which one you want to pick this time? Oh, yellow one. Okay, thank you. Okay, yellow. Waving hands. Waving hands. Good morning God first, okay? I forgot I already forgot this song. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Good morning, God. This is your day. I am your child. Show me your way. Okay. Next one, let me ask Peekaboo. Hi Peekaboo, long time no see. How are you? Moo. Okay, which color you like? Brown one. All right, thank you, Moo. Bible hands. Bible hands. Good morning, God. Good morning, God. This is your day. I am your child. Show me your way. All right. Next one. Let me ask. Is it a hummingbird? I don't know. Is it a hummingbird or just a regular bird? What's it look like? Is it a hummingbird? I don't know. But it's beautiful. Okay, hi little bird. Green bird. Which color? Purple. Okay, you picked the purple. Thank you. All right, purple. Okay, back to here. Purple, clapping hands. Clapping hands. Good morning, God. This is your day. I am your child. Show me your way. All right, next one, trust and obey. Let me ask. You remember last time we make what we make in the paper, the craft? Yes, butterfly. You still have it? Let me ask her, help us to pick the color. Hi, butterfly. All right, thank you. You fly here to listen my Bible story? Yes. All right, can you help us to pick a color? Okay, see which color should fly on. Oh, blue one, because you are blue. Yeah, she picked a blue color. Oh, thank you, butterfly. All right, blue color. Praying hands. Praying hands. Trust and obey. For there's no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey. All right, next one, I want to ask Mushroom. Hi, Mushroom. Okay, he will help us to pick color. How are you doing, Mushroom? You're going pretty good. Okay. White color. Oh, white one. Thank you, Mushroom. All right, stay back in your ground. Tapping laps. Trust and obey, for there's no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey. All right, my last color. Which one we haven't sang? Ding! The pink one is our last color. Arms across chest. Trust and obey, for there's no other way to be happy in Jesus, but to trust and obey. Okay, we finish our singing. All right, so what next? We're making crafts. Today, we're making a animal, or I would say making a pet. All right, let's go see what we're gonna make. Okay, I would like to bring you guys out to share with you, see how our gardens is doing. Yeah, it's so windy today. Okay, any flowers? Oh yeah, they still have flowers. And the berry tree is no more berries. But I find out this passion fruit tree, there's a lot of passion fruit. That's why I want to come out and share with you guys. There's lots of fruits. See, look at this. Wow, a lot. Yeah, there's a lot of passion fruit. And flowers, passion fruit again. Oh, and I find out there's the flowers of the passion fruit. Wow, so windy. It's like this. Did you see? You see the color? Yeah, it's. Let me hold it. Is it pretty? I don't know how it looks like. So this is the flowers of the passion fruit. Yeah, there's a lot in here. Here, you see? It's too high. But I think you guys can see. Wow, there's a lot. Here too. Yeah, right now it's still in green color. It's not okay to eat. So until turn to brown, dark brown, then it's good to eat. Okay, all right. Too windy. Let's go back inside. And then we need to do our craft. What we're gonna make today? Did you find something else here? Is it someone is hiding? You see? You see? Ta-da! We were making a cat today. Little kitty. All right, let's go back in. We'll make this one. Okay, we blow back in. It's too windy outside. What you found at outside the garden? Yes, the little kitty, little cat. So today we'll make this one. Do you guys have any pets at home, like cats or dogs? I have, Teacher Joyce have two cats. Let me show you one of my cats, Tiger. Yes, this is Tiger. Yeah, is this cute? Is this my paper cat? cat like him? Yeah, it's he. Yeah, he is boy. So his name is called Tiger. So we'll make this one today together. All right. Let's prepare. Today I make a purple cat, whatever color you like. So a long rectangle shape. If you have a little bit longer one is better, but this is fine. It's just a normal size for the construction paper. So okay, and then fold it in half. Open, so this is line, and then fold to the half. Same on the other side, fold to this way. Okay, it will be like this. Okay, open, and then you need to ask your parents. So get a scissors. So here to have two cuts. So actually in the middle is the tail of the cat. All right. And then here flip it on the back. So the one, two, three, the third one, you need to get a marker, crayon or pencil. So to give him the leg. Actually, this is their hands. They always, when they kneel down, the hands is doing like this. It's close up. Okay, so draw a line in the middle, and then this is the hand. Oops, it's too big. Let me get it. Make it more balance for two. Okay, give them finger. Okay, now so need to fold up. So turn it back here. Let me see, is it right? Yep, okay, so these two need to put on glue. Glue stick or glue. Fold, pull this down, and then glue it. Only two sides. Lift this. Okay. Then the tail on the back. So you see. Oops. Ah. So it's like this is the body for the cat, this little hand, and this is the tail. Okay, then now need to make the head. Oh, I forgot to cut the head out. Oops. Hold on. So you can use the same color of the body of course. Otherwise, well, you want your cat in different colors. I forgot to cut the shape. So maybe, of course, usually is the round head. I forgot to prepare this one. This is okay. Okay. You can make it round or a little bit round. It's like that, so it will be like this. So weird. It's okay. All right. So the head, and you need to find the ears for them. So ears. Is it the ears is what shape it look like? Yes, triangle shape. So the ears, and what else on it? The eye. Okay, you can use different color. Okay, the eye, of course, have eyeball. I didn't do the eyeball. Oops. Okay. Ay, yeah. One big, one small. Okay, and then what else? The nose. Okay. And what they have? Mouth. This is the head of the cat, and then you can glue it to the body. If your the face, you make it, you can make it bigger, the circle, so it will be wider, cover it, then it's more cute. But mine is okay too. Okay, it's all done. It's like this. You guys like it? I like it. All right. Oh, I forgot the pattern on top. So you can give her pattern. Oops. Or it looks like a hair. You can give the pattern on the body. All right. It will be like this. So same as my little one. Okay. You like this little cat? Little kitty. This is cute. It's like my cat Tiger. You remember the picture? All right. So hope you guys like it. You can give them name. All right. So before to the end, last week we sang a song with hand motion. You still remember? Let's go review this song again. All right, can you see it? Let me make sure you guys see it. Okay. All right. What's this song? Yes, Jesus Loves Me. All right, let's sing this song and then you can follow my hand motion so you can learn more, okay? All right. You still remember how to do Jesus? Use the middle finger, tap your palm, Jesus. Why that? Because Jesus nailed on the cross. So he nailed on the palm. So Jesus is represent, this is represent Jesus. Okay, let's do it. All right, 1, 2, 3. Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong, they are weak but he is strong. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so. You guys got it? Very good. Okay. Hope you guys can learn more songs. So we learned this song. We learned this song. And then today we had a new song. It's related to our Bible story. Yeah, you like that song, right? I like that song. Jesus loves the little children. Yeah, because Jesus loves everyone. Love all the children. Love you and me. All the children. Okay, no matter is what color inside. No matter is red. No matter is brown. No matter is yellow. No matter is black. No matter is white. All the children Jesus loves. All right? Okay, it's the end. Let me ask Spotty to say goodbye to you guys. Hey, Spotty, come out where you are. And my little tiger. Okay, all right. Spotty, you out? Okay, see you guys next week. Hope you guys have fun to making this kitty. Bye-bye.